situation was just too good. Like, he was so close and the grass is so tall, and sitting on the ground in this double bull, I just, even though he walked right underneath my feeder, I mean, within 4 seconds of when I saw him underneath my feeder, he was too close. I couldn't get a shot because of the grass. It's probably because he's trying to catch birds around the feeder. But you can hear all the coyotes going off. Looks like a good night. Let's keep it going. I'll show you how tall the grass is. He came in like right there. Walked right underneath the feeder. And right when he got about right there, it was too tall. I mean, look. That grass right there. It's eye level with me right now on the ground. That grass right there is probably about 3 feet tall. All that over there, it gets even taller. Just grunted that deer in. I've been blowing the grunt and he came right behind me. He's walking.